am I qualified to be a YouTuber yet? What's going on, people? Coming at you with my second video. And I'm really excited for this video because in this video, I'm going to be doing a try-on haul. So I currently went spring shopping at Platos Closet. If you don't know me personally, or if you don't follow me on Instagram, which you should, you could tell that I just love clothes. And a lot of you guys always ask me where I buy my clothes and stuff like that. Let me tell you, literally all my clothes, like a good 85% of my clothes is from Platos Closet. Basically what Platos Closet is, it's a retail store, meaning people come and sell their clothes and Platos buys them and stuff like that. So they're always selling the most trendiest clothes and stuff like that. And I love shopping there. Let's just start this haul and let me show you guys the clothes that I purchased. Okay, so the first thing that I did end up getting was this collared shirt. Okay, when I looked at this at the store, it looked like a little kid's shirt. Like, it looked cropped, and it does fit me like a cropped shirt, like a boxy, crop shirt. I don't know English. But anyways, it looks very worn out, which I like and stuff because it really gives it that 90s vibe. But like, I wanted a shirt that's like a me, like it's me in a way, like me in a shirt. I don't know. I feel like that I'm trying to like pull that 90s vibe, but I don't really think it's working because it's not that much my style. I mean, I'm still trying to transition into that style, like, but baby steps. Yeah, so this shirt was from Forever 21 and it was only $3. What? I probably shouldn't have done that. Okay, the next thing that I got is kind of scandalous. Okay, so the next thing that I got was this shirt, this see-through shirt, and I love see-through shirts. Like, can I also point out though, I hate when people are like, Karen, you can see your bra. I'm like, sis, I know, like, that's the whole point. Okay, but anyways, so this shirt, like I said, kind of scandalous, but is it really though? Because you can easily just wear like a tank top under and it's not that scandalous and it's not that serious. But typical me, I'm not gonna do that. You guys just need to see it yourself. The next thing that I picked up was this very cute pink top, and I don't know what it is, but I'm just digging like this type of material, like that stretchy, I don't know what it's called, I'm so sorry. Like, I know like earlier in this video I was over here preaching how I love clothes and stuff like that. I don't even know the material, I'm sorry. I really just like stretchy clothes. But yeah, and the reason I picked this up was not only because it was this style, but because it had these like cute straps, like these ruffles, and I was just like, I don't have anything like that. So I picked it up. It's pretty cute. It's from the brand Bazzolo. I don't know. Next thing that I got was a similar shirt, like the last one with the whole like, yeah, that pattern. I don't know what this is. Except this one is off the shoulders, baby blue, also crop. I actually had this similar shirt in white though, and then like just one day I put it in a pile on the floor and then the next day it just disappeared. I have no idea what happened to it. Anyways, it was a cute white one, but now I have a blue one, so it's okay. Another item that I used to have that was similar and I also lost it. I don't know, I keep losing clothes, or I don't know what'll be happening with my clothes. But so I used to have this like very washed out long jean skirt, and then I used to have like this very like dark jean skirt, and I lost both of them actually. And then, but when I saw this skirt, instantly when I saw it, it reminded me of those two skirts that I had. And in my head, I just pictured them having a baby, and then bam, this is what came out. And it's a really cute skirt. I paired it with the blue top that I showed you guys earlier, and these two together looked so cute. So. I am not the enemy. No need to run and hide. I love clothes. You guys got the message. But what I haven't emphasized is how I love flower printed clothes. Like, it can be anything. Pants, skirts, shoes, hairbands, underwear, bras, you name it, I love it. I'm gonna buy it, probably, if I have the money. But what I bought was this cute romper. Okay, I know it looks pretty short, because it is. So it's like a dress romper. And like I said, it looks pretty short, because it is. But underneath, it is a pair of shorts, skorts. I don't know what that's called. You can't see it, obviously, because everything looks tacked together or whatever. But obviously, you just have to see me have it worn in. You'll see. The next thing that I got was this yellow top. Another crop top with ruffles on top. I know. Ruffles, crop tops, off the shoulders. It's just me. Okay guys, so this find, I did not think I was gonna come across it today, because every time when I go to Platos and I always try to find this, I can never find it. I'm just like, oh my gosh, okay, I'm just never gonna find it. What I got is so unique. Well, to me, I don't know, probably somebody has it, I don't know, but I haven't seen anyone have one. But it's this plaid shorts. So when I picked it up, I thought it was a skirt. It's okay though, it's a short, so makes it more unique. And then on the top, it has this cute little belt where you can just tie around. I don't know, this plaid is just like very trendy now. And I paired it with the yellow top I just showed you guys with, and I thought it looked really cute. That juxtaposition makes it pop out. So the last thing that I got, not from Plato's Closet actually, so this I bought it from Ross. And can I just make a small rant right now? So I don't personally shop at Ross anymore. I used to love Ross, just like Dee Dee's and JCPenney and stuff like that, but that was when I was like a younger girl. And like, their teen clothes, they're not that trendy, in my opinion. If you shop there, that's why you buy your clothes, like, no shade, like, you do you. That day, I went to Ross, and I was looking for a fanny pack, because I need a fanny pack for my senior grad bash trip. Girl, sis, boy, they sell the cutest fanny packs. So I found this one at Ross for only $7. $7. And also, anyone who like talks down on people who shop at Ross or whatever like that, that was me, but I'll stop, because respect for Ross, because they be selling like brand items, like Calvin Klein. I'm talking about Calvin Klein. I'm talking about Fila, which is doing their come up, because I know Fila used to be sold like at Walmart for like $5, and now they're selling it for like $30, $40. I don't know. People like really be too bougie to be purchasing at Ross or something. Like, I don't know, go to Ross, freaking go to JCPenney, go to Dee Dee's, no shame. Mm-mm. Anyway, so yeah, this is the last thing that I got. So yep, those are all the items that I got from Plato's Closet plus a Ross item. So don't forget to like, dislike, comment, subscribe, turn on the little bell to receive notifications, because I will be uploading every Sunday. I'll try. Thanks for watching. Peace.